Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny. I'm answering the question about Botox around the lips, plus or minus filler, and doctors having different opinions and views on it. This is very common, not just around the lips, but other areas. This is medicine, but it's also an art. And we all have tools and different tools in our toolbox. And we're always guessing, educated guess, as to what's gonna work best in each patient. We have patients with great dermis, thin dermis, people with great lifestyles, other people that continue to smoke and get sun. So this all influences what we use. The difference opinion of the lower face has to do with those factors of the existing skin, but also it's dynamic, there's movement involved. With the anatomy, we can't make people look unusual or bizarre. So if there's already a forward projection of the lip, we don't use a lot of filler. We might use more toxin or Botox or Dysport. We do want a nice, natural, beautiful, somewhat of a ski jump at the edge of the lip. But we can also use other things that weren't mentioned, like platelet-rich fiber and PRF or PDO threads, but it's combinations of small things, not any one treatment that I personally use to achieve results in this area, including microneedling and retinoids, all to make the dermis better. It's not one treatment. If we do too much of one, we might get an unusual look. Having said that, one's anatomy, so your assessment is most important, will determine which one we can use more of to achieve the best result. But it's not uncommon. In fact, it's much more common than not to combine all of those things so that no one really perceives a change in the way people look, but it helps treat the problem that people are presenting with in a natural way.